Hey guys, today I want to show you a really quick fix with the virus, and this is how to set up categories, because I saw some people that didn't know how to do it, and I first also didn't know how to do it. It's very quick and easy. So you make your patch, you name it here whatever you want, and then you go to the comment page, and here you will find in the upper right corner the category section, and you can choose up to two to so that they will show up in those categories. If you look up in the browser here, category, they will show up in those. So that's pretty neat, especially if you want to sell your patches or something like that. And yeah, that's it. If you want more free tutorials and also lessons and presets and more, please check out www.instinctlearning.com. And yeah, that was it. Next, I will show how to set up the soft knobs. I think that's also something very crucial to know that a couple of people don't know. So, see you soon.